I thought it was a wonderful college soccer game between two really, you know, well-intentioned and spirited, committed soccer teams at William & Mary, and I thought our effort was fabulous in every phase of the game. So we're thrilled, obviously, to win against a very, very good team, a number 10 team in the NCAA RPI tonight.
Our offense did a great job. You know, Guille just and Roberto just opened things up for us so well, and we just got at them, and we got the job done.
The beauty of parts of our game is the numbers don't lie, and in the NCAA we're one of the highest scoring teams in the country. We're in the top five. William & Mary are one of the top defending teams in the country. So tonight really was a battle of polar opposites, and I'm happy to say that we came out on top with some quality movement. I thought some of the goals were fabulous and entertained a very good crowd tonight.
I mean, I have never seen a better defense than this in my life. Like the way they work really, really hard every day. Like we have a really good feeling between all of us, and like if it's not Samson, it's also like Choi that really works really hard in practice. We also have another guys that can occupy that position in the defender. Like everyone really can occupy that position because we work really hard and we know what to do in defense. Everyone knows that our offense is one of the strongest in the nation. And they prove it every game. Like it's a relief because like when you play against really good teams, the only thing we just have to take care about is defend well because we know we're going to score goals.
I think, you know, not just his shot-stopping ability, but his delivery with his feet. For every young goalkeeper, I would encourage him to watch him because he is excellent. His decision making is very good, and his vocal leadership, which is so important for us in keeping us organized. And he had a terrific game today.
I saw Jaime get the ball, and you know, I just went for it. You know, I didn't know if he was gonna play me. I knew he didn't see me, and I just called for him. And when he played, I really couldn't believe it. And so what I thought, I just had to pick a side, and I picked the left side. And I didn't even see it go in. There were just so many players, and then I saw it like. As I was running, hit the back of the net, and I just, you know, just great feeling.
I think we're as good as anybody, but, you know, the numbers will also show over the last few years that anybody in our conference can win. We have had seven teams in the last 2 years go from this conference. Every team that's in the conference has went to the NCAA at least once since 2007. So this is anybody's game, and tonight we had the better of William & Mary, but the next time, you know, I would be surprised if they had the better of us because it's that close. And, you know, we're also thinking now about an at-large bid. You know, top 48 get in, and we're in that mix. So we'd like to continue to win games, not only for CAA purposes, but to go back to the NCAA.
My expectations are the same from the beginning of the year, you know, win. You know, we want to win the CAAs, we want to get back in the tournament, and I think we're the best team, so I hope we can do it again.